In today's Madden 22 video, we're going to go over the fastest situational blitz to use and cause a lot of turnovers, sacks, and make your opponent throw the ball prematurely and get interceptions. If you enjoy this content, drop a like on the video. What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. We are in the multiple defensive playbook once again. We are going to be running the nickel normal, and like I said, this is a situational blitz. Usually I will start this blitz off in the game just to get my opponent to either block the tight end or block the running back. So when you come out, I want to pinch the entire team, R1 or RB, down on the left stick. Then I want to crash my defensive line outside, and then I want to blitz my user, and I want to push the left trigger as soon as the quarterback hiked the ball. So you're going to push R1, RB, and then where it says pinch at, you're going to pinch the entire team. You're going to crash your line outside. Sometimes you have to do it 2 times to register. Then I'm going to blitz my user. And then as soon as the quarterback hikes the ball, I'm going to push the left trigger. And then I'm going to push sprint. And I'm just going to do a small circle. And you're going to get super fast, blazing pressure to the quarterback. Now, when I start the game off, I start off with default zone drops. As I get sacks or he start throwing 2 and 3 yard passes, completions, I make adjustments. I will go back to 15 or 20 yard flats. In this situation, we got a 3rd and 23. I drop my flats all the way back deeper. Now, I should have been using the 3 wide receiver side. 2 wide receivers in the tight end is a 3 wide receiver side on this play. So the pressure gets picked up in this situation right here, but he's looking for a long bomb because it is 3rd and 23, so it was still great coverage. Like I said, where my arrow was at, I should have been using that guy and then circling around the field, and I could have took that first tight end route that came off the line of scrimmage. But we are using the under smoke 2. I am showing you the play art. You want to pinch your entire team. You want to crash your line outside. You want to blitz your user. As you can see, I am dropping the other guy back into a hook zone. And as soon as the quarterback hikes the ball and you drop a like on the video, I'm pushing left trigger, and then I am speed bursting down the field, and we are getting sizzle, fire, heat to the quarterback every single time. If y'all enjoyed it, don't be a hater. Drop a like on the video. If you want my full multiple defense breakdown, the link in the description has the ebooks. You can become a member on the channel, or you can go and hit the Patreon and get all this. Let's go.